this is going to be the start of my weekend vlog. Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking onto this video. I hope whoever watches this enjoys this video. I just finished doing my nails. It's a bit awkward vlogging on my own, solely, if that's even a word. Soulfully, not the word I'm looking for, solely, that's the word. So I'm going to open this vlog up here and I'll start editing it. So I'm just going to be doing some vlogs over the next few days. I don't really have much to do, but might as well make something out of nothing and start vlogging. A lot of yous aren't keen to view my vlogs solely. You can switch the light off now. I feel like dessert, Mum. But yes.
I just took my makeup off briefly and then now I'm going to wash my face. Body update.
So honestly, my hair's a mess. I feel like I should sit up and do this video. Oh no, oh, that's not good. Look, my I don't want to ruin my pillow, so I'm actually going to sit up a bit and let my hair dry out. I'm going to come back into the lamp so there's a bit of lighting. So like I said, I got to wipe my lens.
Is that you, Toby? Oh, Toby, you're back. You're back for the vlog.
This is my, oh my gosh, excuse my wet hair. It's really bad getting into bed with wet hair. Not good, not good. I won't do that again. So hi, Toby. Hi to the vlog. This is Toby. Here's a Scorpio. This is my mother's dog. He's 5 in October the 31st. And he's such a good boy. I'm his sister. He loves me a lot. But he loves his mum more, of course. He's coming here to sit down and chill with me. So, if this is the first time you've been ever on the vlog, isn't it? Isn't it? Yes, it is. You want me to hold your nose like that? I got your nose. Yes, I got your face. I got your face. I got your face. I got your face. He's so sweet. He's the cutest dog. He's coming upstairs. Look at him, isn't he so cute? He's coming upstairs to spend some time with me. Wipe my lens. Oh gosh. It's a little bit of foundation or something. Okay, so my hair is a bit wild at the moment. It's about, It's about 8:30 at night and it is Wednesday. So it's a weekend vlog that I'm going to be doing, but it's going to be prior up. So maybe till the weekend I'll post this vlog. If I have enough footage, I'll post it beforehand. So this is my first time, like I said, doing vlogs solely. Solely, I think that's the word. So bear in mind, it's soulful journeys now that I'm taking. Solely journeys that I'm taking. So it's a bit different not having anyone in the background, so it's just me. I'm excited to do this and post this and get more content out there of just me. Not saying I want it all about me, but I'm just saying that's how a YouTuber normally is, all about themselves. And I'm sorry for like bringing people into my crowd and whatnot. So I'm just going to show you what I do on a day-to-day basis. And I'm back at my mum's house, staying at my mum's house. Long story short is I've been sober off the ice, which is methamphetamine. So meth, gear, crack, whatever street name it has. I just say methamphetamines, meth. Sober off the meth for 5 weeks. So I'm back at home. I will be saving up $800 a fortnight. My pay is just a bit more than a couple hundred more than that. So I'll be saving $800 a fortnight for 3 months to go to Thailand. Half my ticket's already booked, but my ticket's already booked to Thailand. I'm very busy. So my ticket's already booked. My accommodation's already booked. And I'm going there for 2 weeks with my family. So me and my mum will be going and other family members here in Queensland, as well as some in New Zealand. I'm very excited for that. I will be vlogging all of it and vlogging the journey, all of it. So I'm very, very excited. So I got to do pre-vlogs beforehand before I get my content out for Thailand. Then I'll be coming back here and I'll be saving for a car. So this is all going to be documented and I'm so excited to be doing just me vlogging and what I'm going to be doing. And like I said, I'm 5 weeks clean off the meth ice. So in some of my previous vlogs, like 2 months ago, I was pretty much might have been under the influence. I've done lots of vlogs under the influence. This is the first time I'm doing it like clear-headed. I smoke a bit of ganja, weed, marijuana, whatever you call it, here and there. Not all the time, just here and there when I want to. Sometimes I don't want to smoke too much because it'll just send me to sleep. Especially if I'm already sleep deprived. So I'm currently sober right now, not even on alcohol, just currently sober, and I'm opening up my first official branding of my YouTube channel, and I've just got out of the shower, so I'm fresh. Tomorrow I've got to go to court, so I've got to wake up early in the morning, so I'm gonna vlog that. I'll try not to get my partner, who used to be my partner, in the videos, so it can just be all about me. However, it does have to do with the two of us, so if he's in the background, he's in the background. I don't mean to post it, but I know a lot of y'all think he's attractive, and you're allowed to think that. I'm just saying, but a lot of people think, oh, she can only vlog with her partner, and I'm like, well, no, I can vlog on my own. I just am so lazy, and I postpone it and procrastinate and try to be a DJ and listen to music every single day of my life instead of sitting down talking to my camera. So I've got the newest iPhone 15 Pro Max, which I vlog on, and I love it. I got a new case for it. Since you saw in my last clip. So I want a cigarette now, but I also want to spend time with Toby since he's up here, so I won't be going for a cigarette. I got my vape. I'm smoking. Oh fuck, this camera. Sorry, I didn't mean to talk to you like that, camera, while you fell. I've also got bling blings on. It looks really, really pretty. I'm smoking the Panda Box. This is watermelon ice. And I've also got another one, which I'm going to use when this one runs out. Hopefully this doesn't run out for a while. This is 6,000 puffs, but Panda Box, I don't mind this one, and it's got a booster. I've done my nails and my thumb, because they're only press-ons. I didn't have enough glue, and the thumb already sort of fell off, so got 9 nails left. And I'm going to make sure this probably won't last till Sunday. They'll probably last from tonight and tomorrow, because tomorrow's going to be a full-on day. So as long as I edit it now and post it, then I have more time to actually edit my clips. I also feel like the rule of being a YouTuber is I can't watch any other YouTuber because I can't get inspiration off them, so I've got to just tough it out and watch my own clips and do my own footage and edit my own clips. So yes, let's go, let's dive in. Goodbye for this clip. Goodbye, Toby. Say bye to the vlog. I want to get more clips for Toby. Say bye. Don't look in the face. Don't look my face. I put my face in there. I'm like, don't look my face. Okay, car kits. Toby, do you want to go toilet? You want to go outside? Yes? Do you want to go outside? Yes? Or are you tired? Do you want to go outside? Do you want to go outside? Yes? Come on. Come on. To put the camera on me, I'm tired. I don't want to go outside because I'm tired, but I did say I'm going to go for a smoke, so I am going to go for a smoke. Let's go, Toby. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. And then I'm going to end the vlog here because it's already at 8 minutes. So, if I might turn the light on, no point turning the light on. It's night time. It's nearly 9 o'clock. My cute little leopard print booties for when it's dry season, winter time. It's supposed to be winter, but it's just dry season, so yeah. And I'm in my Temu pajamas, which were a gift. Come on, Toby. Come on, bro. Come on. Let's see if he comes. Oh shit, sorry, I don't want to tramp on you. Is he coming? Come on. Guys, if you want to see what I looked like in 2016, here is a photo of me in 2016, I think it was. That's my mum's daughter, so that's my sister, that's my mum's son, and then that's my brother, and then that's my mum's other daughter, so my other sister, and then there's me. And then where's the baby photo? If you want to see a photo of Summer, that's Summer when she was a baby, that's
her sister Cherish. Look at how funny she looks. She looks like a demon. I'll post a photo of the younger brother who looks like her.
What?
Is Tyrion near a
sea? No, he's dropping onto Hollyoff, isn't he? That's the brother. That's mum. And that's Coffee. Gotta be quiet. I've got a cramp in my hand. Sorry, I was doing a vlog, honey. I got out for one small smoke. And I'm going to sleep. I'm going to put Toby on my vlogs. This is Toby's beard. And we've got some Buddha action happening. This candle, by the way, is so beautiful. This is the night time. I've got my cigarette rolled. Got the lighter. I'm gonna place it out there. Oh shit, that's the ashtray. Maybe I'll place you.